Shit. Keep moving.
It's like its whole body is an open wound.
Dude, we gotta keep moving. That gate won't hold them long.
This place better be worth what it took to get here.
Trust me, these army camps have food and real beds. Fighters got through their security.
What security? There's nobody here.
It's a refugee camp with no refugees.
Looks like they left all their stuff, too.
You're gonna die if you can't scare up a stronger weapon.
This was your idea. Besides, there are too many zombies behind us to turn around now. That'll work. Wow. After all this time, these people still hope to find their loved ones.
There's a thought. Waiting to make sure your friends aren't dead?
I didn't leave you, man. We've been over this.
You only came back because you forgot your stash of food.
Oh, the food I selfishly shared with you? Right.
Yeah. What is this place?
Central booking?
Damn, it's locked. Looks just like that thing we saw outside the gate.
The fuck? Fucking biter bit me. Fuck.
So much for food and beds. Yo, check out these rules. You would have hated it here.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
You act like you never got bit before. Whoa, what the hell happened here?
Oh, fuck me. Something's wrong. I feel like I'm burning hot.
All right, let's see if we can find you some medicine. That'll work.
That is a shitload of Zeds.
Just keep quiet. We'll slip past him.
Go, dude, move!
What are you doing here? This camp has been decommissioned.
Did you decommission the food, too? We haven't eaten in days.
Strategic redeployment of resources. The brass pulled the whole op. The army's gone, my friend. Except for the few misguided fools who thought they could still do some good here.
Seriously, dude. It's like my fucking blood is on fire.
Uh-oh. I've heard that symptom before.
My friend got bit by a real nasty zombie with blood all over it.
Yeah. Normal meds won't help. Better head to the S&B. And pray the doc still has what you need. Tell her I sent you.
Yeah. Why are you still here? The last trucks left days ago. He never gives up, does he? Okay, what do you need?
My friend got bit. He says his blood is on fire.
I see. You'd better come with me.
That thing in the cage looks like the one that bit me.
You're looking at blood plague. Once you catch it, you just burn up from the inside.
Hold up. I'm gonna turn into one of those things?
You would, if I weren't here. You, time to help your friend. Take your flashlight and look for a sample case in there. Bring me whatever you find. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We found a cure that works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? That's bad. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc. The camp is compromised. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the east perimeter. That day we talked about, it's here. It's time to go.
You know I can't leave Charlie.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we all die. Charlie's gone. But this guy still needs your help.
Okay, but I need to say goodbye, you know?
Make it quick. We don't have much time.
Hey, I need your help with something. That thing in the cage, it was a person once. Charlie and I? We were all we had left. There's only one option now. But I don't have the strength.
I'm sorry. I hope you're in a better place now.
Dude, I'm sorry. I know I'm a fuck-up. But please, don't let me go out like that.
No way. Someone's gotta come up with all our great plans.
Thank you. I hope I never have to repay the favor.
Hey, come over here for a minute. Good idea. It's time to move. You drive, I'll ride shotgun.
How the hell do we do this without the army around?
It's simple. We stay together. We find somewhere safe. We survive.
Thank you.
We're out of gas. I guess we better start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
I vote we listen to the doctor.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Some place we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
I think I spotted a possible home site as we came through town.
Let's check it out. We're too exposed out here to stay for long.
Feel like shit. Fucking plague zombies.
I think I see a potential new friend.
Hey, how's it going?
Empty. Where should I put this? Found everything I'm gonna find. This place might be home-worthy.
Let's clear out the Zeds and have a closer look.
Here before everything collapsed.
Honestly, I try not to think about things like that. Zeds are everywhere.
That won't work.
All right, we're clear. We should claim this place and get everybody moved in.
Hey, Doc, we found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
Now that you've found us a good home, our next priority is to build an infirmary. That will let me treat this illness and eventually make the cure. Unfortunately, we don't have all the resources we need to build it. Godspeed.
They say, fortune favors the bold. Very nice.
Yes! We now have the materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary.
Starting to work. I'll check in later. Oh, cool.
It'll take a while for us to finish putting up the infirmary. In the meantime, we're looking around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
About recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
What the hell am I thinking?
This infirmary is exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms.
zombies will be here any second.
Was loud.
It isn't good as having the ability, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out. Hey, how's life treating you?
See ya.
Hello. I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they can help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how's it going? Yeah, that sounds about right. Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
Right.
Okay, we're getting close. If you can, take out the screamer first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies.
If that screamer sees me, it's bad news.
Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost friends to that too.
You should know that medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep my buddy alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Damn. I wish I'd have met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. We have a few samples from this army lab back at the refugee camp, but the dog says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction. Yeah, see you when I see you.
Should I put this? I swear they're like rats in the damn walls. This place is empty. Better move on. This place is definitely worth searching. I don't think I can go much longer without a rest. We could do a lot with that place.
Every day we survive is reason to keep going.
Enough for now. Maybe we try being sneaky next time. Call around, see if anyone knows where we might dig up some supplies.
I've got people working on your request right now.
chances are down to take a nap or pass out.
Hey, we've got something serious to discuss. That's good. Now we just find these plague zombies and kill as many as we have to until we get a viable sample.
You got it.
We need this done, no matter what.
This place is certainly empty.
Me?
Oh, you shouldn't have. Let's look somewhere else. Not have to run carrying all this.
Ah!
won't work.
Watch the noise. Watch the noise.
Not going far with all this.
I've been meaning to get to this. I think you'd better handle things for a bit.
Anything hear that? Just one left. No sign of Zeds. plague hearts were part of God's plan, I'd like to have words with him.
Can't do it.
Just what we needed. That was noisy.
Oh, I am so gonna kill you now.
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure. We should get on that as soon as possible. It is good to be home. That was noisy. Chin up. I have the cure in hand. You'll be back on your feet soon.
Any progress on getting that cure made? I mean, it's only life or death for me.
Hold tight. This should help.
Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking deadhead. I'm back on my feet and ready to kick ass.
Hey, neighbor. I saw you killing plague zeds out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.